This week we will be practicing a lockdown drill. Thank you, Ms. Butler's class, for showing us how to properly conduct a lockdown drill in our classrooms. As you can see, Ms. Butler is telling her students where they will be sitting along the wall if a lockdown drill is called. Students will quickly move over to the side of the room that is least visible from the classroom door window. While students are moving, teachers will go out in the hallway and gather in any individuals in the hall that they see. Whether it is your class or not, you will go into the nearest classroom. As you can see, Ms. Pixton is also gathering students from the hallway quickly into her classroom. Once all students are gathered, the teacher will take the door block off and the classroom door will be locked. Lights will be turned off. And all students will quickly move away from the classroom window. Once you are gathered, you must remain silent. Your teacher will take roll and they will account for any students or other adults in the classroom. Now, I've had Ms. Butler's class sit so that some of them can be seen from the window outside. If you notice, an intruder would be able to see a few individuals, so we need to fix this mistake. Those students that could be seen from that window will move further away from the door and away from the window, just like this. Great job, Mrs. Butler's class. Now the teacher will be able to take roll, send that count to the office, and if an intruder was to look in from the window, they would not be able to see any students. This looks perfect, guys. Another couple of things to remember. We are silent. We do not evacuate if the fire alarm goes off. If someone knocks on the door, you do not open the door or make any sound for any reason. Now you can see in this short video that Ms. Butler's classroom door was unlocked. No, no, no. Make sure that your classroom doors are always locked and nobody can get in. Good job, guys.
Lifetime with Miss Jill. This will be my last video for the year. I cannot believe how fast this year's gone by. First thing I want to talk to you about, if you are going to be a fifth grader next year and want to be a library helper, come talk to me. Right now I'm taking a list of names that I am going to choose from the first week of school next year. So I'm starting my list now. If you're interested, come talk to me. I'll put your name down. If you are going to be a student of service, you cannot be a library helper also, because we want to have opportunities for everyone that wants to have a job next year. Problem is, I don't have enough room for everyone that wants to be a library helper. So I'm gonna have to choose. So anyway, come talk to me, we'll put your name down and we'll choose at the beginning of next year. Okay, next thing. I want you guys to do a favor for me during the summer. Will you please pick up a book and read it sometime during the summer? Read lots of books. Keep reading. This week in Library for the Older Students, we talked about how to log into Sora and read a book that way. This week in Library, we're going to talk about the summer reading program that they have at the Salt Lake County Library. So most of you guys would go to either Holiday Library, Whitmore Library, or the Mill Creek Library. They have a summer reading program. We're going to talk more about it in Library Time this week. Okay. I hope we all have a great week this week. I hope you guys all have a great summer. I love, 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 love you guys. Can't wait to see you. Bye.
There's a fire that ignites at the bottom of my heart. Ooh, me, oh my, if we open our eyes, I think we're both gonna find that it's a wonderful life.
Ha! Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side. Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side.
Going down,
dum, dum.
Ding-a-dang-dong, we reach the top.
Dim, dim.
Today, yeah. Life is a highway. I wanna ride it all night long. It's summertime, 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 summertime,
summertime, summertime, summertime, summertime, summertime, summertime. Let's chop them books and throw them away. Say goodbye to dull school days.